Alright, this is my second unboxing video of the Epiphone Joe Bonamassa ES355. My first one kind of stopped working. The selector switch.
That or part of the humbucker, but only if it was in the up position would it produce sound through an amp. So I had to order a new one, and then I got to shift back to the old one. So this is a new one. Just arrived today. It's got a big hole in the front. I felt through the case. It doesn't feel like, you know, did anything to the case, so I guess it's safe. It's also double boxed.
Shipping for no charge. So it made it here in about 2 days, rather than 3 to 5. Put the other guitar back in here. Alright, another case. Looks good so far. Still looks okay. So one thing on the last one, after having played it a while, my fingertips would get all black. And this fret part actually looks a little different. The other one was almost like a matte black. I won't say there's a powder on it, but it felt a little rough. This one feels a lot smoother, a lot more finished. I'm not sure if there was something going on with the other one on the fretboard as well. Here, just a bit of authenticity, sticker, poster, there it is, see that, there's the old switch, hopefully this one works. This sounds almost in tune. Probe buckers. So yeah, this is it yet again. The Joe Bonamassa ES355 in ebony. The gold hardware. That I got cut off. It's like on there really good. But yeah, it's a great sounding guitar. Hopefully this one doesn't have any issues. If it does, I'm not sure what I'll do. I might just have to return it and look for a different model altogether. So, thanks for watching, and I'll keep you guys posted.